how much talent we're wasting simply because we tell our kids they'll have to earn a living. Or think of what a math whiz working at Facebook invented a few years ago. The best minds of my generation are thinking about how to make people click ads. And if history teaches us anything, it is that things could be different. There is nothing inevitable about the way we structured our society and economy right now. Ideas can and do change the world. And I think that especially in the past few years, it has become abundantly clear that we cannot stick to the status quo, that we need new ideas. I believe in a future where the value of your work is not determined by the size of your paycheck, but by the amount of happiness you spend and the amount of meaning you give. I believe in a future where the point of education is not to prepare you for another useless job, but for a life well lived. I believe in a future where an existence without poverty is not a privilege, but a right we all deserve. We all need to change our worldview, because poverty is not a lack of character. Poverty is a lack of cash.